59th annual conference of India Academy of Pediatrics, Pedicon 2022 is being organized at India Expo Mart, Greater Noida. I am your host Asim Iqbal and I am going to show you the glimpses and the activities going in and around in this vicinity.
Chairperson of this conference, at least after 40 years of drought, UP is hosting our own fellows in this national conference. We have two turbulent course for last 2 years, first COVID, then Omicron. People are at the time of declaration of final dates were very much hesitant that people will come or not, there will be some restriction, but it's a proud and privilege for us to host such a huge gathering. More than 6,000 members are there, scientific hall are fully packed. We have very good cheerful evenings with celebrities. So this event has made a history for Uttar Pradesh, for pediatrician of Uttar Pradesh, for Indian Academy of Pediatrics, and also for Noida.
Hi, myself Shoaib Ali. I am working as a sales manager here, looking after Indian operations for Bharat Biotech. This is a very great venue that in under one roof, we have a beautiful place where, all exhibitors are there. And walking space, stall designing, everything is in perfect shape. And most importantly, the dinners are within the venue only, because every time in every Pedicon we feel very difficult to go to the dinner places. So dinner is great, the food is great, organizers are very helpful. They always picking up our phone whenever we are in trouble or we find some difficulty. And we have showcased our product. The main product is our Covaxin, as you all know, that we have worked very hard to bring the vaccine within no time in COVID era. Typhoid conjugate vaccine, Rotavac. We have all, showcased all products, but especially in facing Covaxin is the star brand right now. And we are hoping that as we have done the trials from 2 years onwards to 18 years up to age, so if the government will permit us, we will definitely give to the vaccines to the children also above 2 years of age. Thank you so much. Thanks for your time.
Myself is Nitin. I'm from Alkem team. And here we are participating in two forms. One, we have the Alkem Heart Bazaar over there. The other, the activities are going on here. So there are many activities which you can see here. One is this formula car. The doctors are coming and they are taking the photograph of that. And the other activity on the other stall is going on with the name plates, where the doctor's name is being put onto one plate. The other activity, other than the bags distribution, we have the Ganpati creation with the name of a doctor. It is there in the Heart Bazaar. Or other activities like the bangles are there for the spouse of the doctors. And many kind of refreshments are there. One more important activity I just want to show you. This is going on there. The doctors are taking the photograph, and their photograph is being merged with their medical college. So it is being like anything. So these all things are going on. It is really a good event. I have come yesterday. I have come today also. It is really a good event. doctors are really happy. They are enjoying the participation of the pharma people.